This is an episode of Gibson Gets Grounded. So today's Friday episode is Gibson misbehaves at Cafe Bonjour and gets grounded.
Yes.
I can go and sit in my room.
You want to pull up my bed, huh? Oh, let me sit on bed and pull up.
Alright, so today's episode is Gibson misbehaves at Cafe Bonjour and gets grounded. So anyways, let's enjoy. Hey, Javain Blue, can we go to Cafe Bonjour? No. Oh. Hi. Hi. Hello. Am I that? Is my dad that? Who that? Mommy. Mommy. Because Gibson, we are making fried chicken and chips for dinner. I want to go to Bonjour Cafe. I want to go to Bonjour Cafe. What up? Gibson, we are not going to Cafe Gibson, we are not going to Cafe Bonjour, and that's the end of it. Hey, Java in blue, there's no chicken and chicken and chips left, so I have to go to the supermarket to buy them. Alright, Gibson, did you hear that, Gibson? Jamal Green said there's no chicken and chips, so we can go to Cafe Bonjour. Yes. Let's go. At Cafe Bonjour. Well, welcome to Cafe Bonjour. Welcome to Cafe Bonjour. How can I help you? I I would like a chicken I would like a chicken sandwich, bacon, and a juice. And I would like a chicken sandwich. And I would like a chicken sandwich, a hot dog, chicken wings, and a chocolate cake. The clerk feels sad. When the clerk feels sad. All right. I'm sorry, but the chocolate cake has been sold out. Don't worry, how about a chocolate cupcake? What? What? Gibson, the clerk is offering you a chocolate cupcake because the chocolate cake has been sold. No. Chocolate cake and that. No, I want a chocolate cake, and that is final. Gibson. Gibson, stop it. You will either get a chocolate cake, and that is final. Look, everyone is looking at us. Thank you. I have an idea. I will destroy the whole place. Ra 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 whoa, Gibson.
Oh.
Oh, whoa. Gibson, you no good for nothing. You just destroyed the whole Cafe Bonjour. Let's go home right now. On the flying saucer, way. On a tank, way. Gibson, shut up. Shut up. You didn't. This is all your fault. But Javid Blue, I wanted a chocolate cake. But I didn't find any. But they didn't have any. Gibson, the clerk give you a chocolate cupcake, and there was none out, so deal with it. But Javé Blue, I didn't have any, so that's why I'll tell you the whole truth. And they didn't have any cupcakes, so it was their fault. No, Gibson, this is all your fault. If you would have destroyed the whole place, then none of this would have happened. I told you, you can either get a chocolate cupcake, or nothing, or anything else, or nothing at all. But no, you had to destroy the whole place. When we get home, there will be no TV, no video games, no computer, no DVDs, no Pokemon, no Yo-Kai Watch, and nothing. When we get home, you'll be straight grounded. When they're at home. go to your room now. Why? Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.